would say back, but it's kind of not back. It is kind of back, but it's kind of not. We're not back as in we're in episode 2 plus or anything like that. We are back as in we are back to the series, but we are back on episode 1. My Regrowth series ended relatively quickly due to problems in life, and then, of course, I lost my computer. The good news is that my ability to play Minecraft is back. For those who are like, what was wrong with it, what happened, I was getting an error for a while that was saying that I couldn't play it. If you are having the same issue, look into your OneDrive, if you have OneDrive. If you have OneDrive enabled, your Minecraft is going to have trouble. If you figure out how to fix it, congratulations. I don't even remember how I did it. My girlfriend mostly did most of it. I just kind of fumbled around with it for a little bit. But I don't know if I did worse, if I made it worse, or if I made it better. But today we are going to be going to Mist of Hope. I use hope a lot. Blades of Hope and stuff like that. Mist of Hope. More world options. Generate structures gonna be on. World type is gonna be default, although it's not default. And we're gonna allow cheats just in case I need one of these. But I'm gonna leave this off, and there's a reason for that. But I'll explain that. We're gonna create the new world. Now, for those who have never played Regrowth, probably are confused by the start, but don't worry, I'm gonna help you out. That's why I wanted to show you from your beginning. I don't know if that's going to get cut out. It takes so long, but yeah. And here we are. You guys are probably, now for those who haven't seen Regrowth, are probably going, but in the relook. Luckily, my journey maps work. Journey maps is not normally a thing, but you can usually add it in, no problem. Alright, so.
You've awoken from slumber.
Look that out. So basically, I've awoken from slumber. Time things are different. The world appears dead around you. Wastelands are distant, but it was a skeleton tree. He's accompanied only by great boulders. Even more curiously, the world is barren. As you might, you cannot find lots of minerals on the ground, leaving you to wonder what to make of this world. Wonder what it will take to survive, and how you might help the world recover. Let me go ahead and go into this. World's come to be. Let's try punching things. So, these desolate world littered trees and very boulders of slate. You may be able to salvage materials from them with your bare hands. Sections. Trees seem to burn to charcoal. I punch the top of this, we get a stick, some wood ash, and some charcoal. I'm also going to be wanting to punch the of cheat we're going to do. I'm going to do it later once we get to the place we're going. Once we find a place to live. I will be using it. I will be cheating in an item. It's going to be a ridiculously overpowered item. It's probably going to get tired of it. But I'm going to warn you right. I'm just telling you right now tonight. And I don't play Regrowth without it. Regrowth is mostly just if you don't have it. Most people will be like, boo. Well, I don't want to grind. I don't like grind. I don't like grinds unless I feel like I'm going to get a lot of. And one's grown. I need to find out if I can get the water. Desolate world, obviously. It's been destroyed by all means of solitude with apples. So such a tool. There materials you scrounged boulders and these devices to make tools. Let me die. These played this before. I know what sticks. Oh man, monsters are. This is a but yeah, I can explain what I'm doing with this. Isn't just gonna be a series to do regrowth. Regrowth on its own is boring. So two different series I've put planned. Magical theory is kind of fun. Of course with the loss of my computer, my old computer, Magical Theories world. You guys saw about as far as that got. Took a hiatus from it to consider what I wanted to do. What I'm going to do also with this second series. I wanted to build, or at least town, village. I mentioned this. I decided to do it even. I'm going to continue. Should get see get a little cactus. Basically simulating them. Be looking for as well. Continent. I'd like it to be an island. I'd like to be a getting one. But too much. Journey maps. Really just benefit of having, well, journey maps. Normally you don't have getting around. Going to this. I wish there'd be a regrowth. That's what I really want. Something that more of the magical mod and gives you a bit more non-magical. Should be all to go. Father, I'm down. Like I was saying. I'm very creative, so I'd be surprised if things that just house towns. I like marble. It also makes better look for trying. Probably gonna build a shrine in it. I wouldn't be surprised, which would be dedicated to the idea of shipping like Gaia. Don't think I'm gonna be god tanking myself. Eventually I would quite powerful. Hubris. Y'all remember? At least I remember. You guys might not, but I. That was an interesting attempt to this. Well, we'll see. I like regrowth. I know I didn't. Starting on top. Not about originally making every single mess my Minecraft server. Bingo. Like I said, you cheating. You cheating. Well, might cheat on it. Give me a chance. Trust me, thanks, Regrowth. A lot. Stand. There, who can't play Regrowth. This is not. Oh, I can actually play this. Grindy now. Similar. And in here. May I add some more camera? What you guys know? I remember it. Vent little turn. Be tough. Yeah. Now you may. Need that many prep sticks, but I suggest drop what you can. Yeah. Now, I said there's gonna be two. Sure. Can't get that though. Of course. But I'm literally just doing this. This is gonna cheat in. Cheat in the. I get the one. Actually, I can figure out which gives a mod gives it. I'm also. And then I'm gonna check it again. Yeah, you can. I can't make it. I know you can't make it. Automatic. Regrowth. Leader of this pack. Rising. I think I'm gonna camera probably go down and reconstruct it. Show you guys what it looks like. But it's gonna be the beginnings of towns. Like I said, towns. Basically, if you ever played any a game like Age of Mythology, it has an area of towns. Build a settlement. Like, they use that for like a lot of different. That's basically. Eventually we're gonna have dedicated to different things, but now I don't have what I need to build the way I wanted to, but that's what eventually is gonna happen. Upgrade it. Just go having the find them that way? Achievement. I will get the achievement. Have quite a few. This thing before. So, see it. Chisel stone to like different types of stone. Dimension. Because eventually it's not. Farm's gonna actually destroy. Change. Those of you not using Project D, it's going to be carrots for food. Actually, I'm going to stuff. But I think that's pretty good for a start. Like I said, it's going to be more of a me building a city series. Actually, most people are like, why don't you do it in creative mode? Why? I'd like to do a functioning city. I like to function, like actually show how get multiple people. Love to have a regrowth. Be a player. Nobody ever sees. Blame them. Blow pack. Congrats. See? Eventually we'll get rid of the gravel too. Don't know what we're gonna do for a path. Probably gonna use cobblestone. Chisel. Cobblestone. Yes. Probably goes like this for cobblestone. These small cobblestone tiles. I can put these throughout it. Or decrepit parts of town. Yeah. See? It'll look nice, maybe. Not then. But for now, I guess I'll see you guys in the next episode where you guys will probably come back to me having a better house. But I'll consider the level on town center. I'm kind of going with kind of like a set of rules for me building houses, stuff like that. Build the town center, I had to find one of these things. If you play Age of Mythology, you'll know that you'll have settlements, which are like broken towns. That's what this is for me. Settlement. Building. Take it apart. hopefully we get trees. That will be. And maybe eventually getting some villagers. Eventually, I will be able to cheat more stuff in, but my village, but it won't be me cheating it in of getting it. Right. As I see, I have a pretty decent. But for now, that's the end of this. Should have ended. But now. I've been the Seven Swords. This has been the restart of Regrowth. And hopefully you guys will stick around to see what happens. Not viewing the episode. Talk to you later. Bye.